It works because to a lot of people, Arnold just looks so good.
You can have the best product in the world, but if you don't know how to sell it, and if you don't have anybody who can sell it for you or tell the public, it's a waste of time, the whole thing.
Swell them up, yeah. Monster stash, hey. Pockets roll, muscle swole. Nigga, everything motherfucking swole.
Too much damn muscle.
They be like, damn, why he so damn swole? Cause I swell him up just so you know. Cause I swell him up just so you know. Swell him up.
You have a phenomenon, a vital commodity.
Swell him up, vital commodity. Pocket swole, muscle swole, nigga, everything motherfucking swole. Swell them up, yeah.
Gorilla
yeah. Monster stack, hey. Pocket swole. Muscle swole. Nigga, everything motherfucking swole.
For the country displaying himself, which is, after all, the main work of a bodybuilder. He lets almost everything hang out, as they say, leaving a trail of fantasies for young women and some men. After all, mystery is what a star is all about.
Nigga, it's a go. Swell him up. Swell up your motherfucking pockets.
Swell up your motherfucking muscle.
Swell 'em up. Swell up your motherfucking pockets. Swell up your motherfucking muscle.
It's so profoundly original and so far ahead of its time. People just aren't ready for it yet.
But the final performance.